mountain home. I went to the city to see the goings on. As I stepped off the curb in front of Tootsie's Orchid Lounge, a streaking big white Pontiac nearly ran me down. Well, I looked at it once, and at first I wasn't sure. I rubbed my eyes and shook my head and looked at it some more. Well, man, am I telling you what I saw changed my life. It was old Webb's bullhorn Pontiac streaking through the night. Old Webb's bullhorn Pontiac, gold Winchesters on the back, pearl-handled six-shooters on the door, silver dollar interior. Stranger than a UFO in East Tennessee, it's old Webb's bullhorn Pontiac burning up the streets. Old Webb was like a white hot comet riding in that car, the ostentatious king of all the honky tonks and bars. With his custom boots and nudie suits, a man seemed quite bizarre. Nasal wine, jet black hair, and pools shaped like guitars. Folks and places he's seen, with those big Texas longhorns slicing through the wind. Some say they don't like him, but they don't understand. Tone a bullhorn Bonneville takes a certain kind of man. Old Webb's bullhorn Pontiac, gold Winchesters on the back, pearl-handled six-shooters on the door, silver dollar interior. Stranger than a UFO in East Tennessee, it's old Webb's bullhorn Pontiac burning up the street. Me a guitar and start writing the songs that'll set the world on fire. And the record executives are gonna pay me a thanks. And when my payday comes, I want a bullhorn Pontiac. Oh, it's bullhorn Pontiac, gold Winchesters on the back, pearl-handled six-shooters on the door, silver dollar interior. Oh man, such a sight you never did see. Just a walk on the dog and feeling carefree. Just a walk on the dog and feeling carefree. Just a walk on the dog